Hey, you. Where'd you come from? You here to pick a fight with us or something?
Fight? We're not here to fight.
Yeah, you big loser.
Okay, smart Alex. Time to teach you how to behave in my town. Bring it.
Man, what a jerk.
One moment! If you're gonna fight, why not make it a proper struggle?
What?
You see, Seifer, I'm a really big fan.
What? What do you want?
In other words, I want to see more of your super cool moves. You handled the tournament with real style, and you absolutely dominated the title match. But I just can't get enough. Don't you see? The matches are far too short. And what's your name?
Sora.
Sora, if you want to fight a match, you just say the word.
Ha! Run! You gotta board the train and leave town. The train knows the way. Here.
Your Majesty!
The king? Was that really him?
It could have been. Yep, I know it was!
Now we know he's okay!
The king was locked in the realm of darkness, right?
Uh-huh.
But we just saw him.
Yep.
And if the king is here, that means Riku's here.
He's gotta be.
Well, I'm gonna go look for Riku. Then he and I can go back to the islands together. Kairi's there waiting for us. What are you two gonna do?
Of course, Sora. You have to ask.
Hey, what's so funny?
Your face. What do you say, guys? Let's stick together for one more journey. To where again?
We have to board the train.
Oh, yeah. Come on.
Wait up!
Huh?
Hey, Sora?
What?
Nothing, but...
We came to see you off. It just seemed like something we ought to do. Oh, really? Thanks.
You should hurry and get your tickets.
Right.
They're the same.
Yeah.
Three tickets, please. I can't help feeling like we won't see this town again.
Why not?
You're thinking too much.
Yeah, you're right.